Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. It is Tuesday, June 30th, 2020, Reiwa 2. Are you a good driver? You better be. There is a new traffic law to punish tailgating, and it goes into effect today. The punishment and fines are steep. You are looking at Japan Today, an online news source. To say tailgating in Japanese is あおり運転. The main reason for this implementation is because of some high-profile fatal accidents caused by road rage. Road rage in Japan is on the rise. There has been a spike in drive recorder purchases. Oh, by the way, they call it drive recorder here in Japan, but in the West they call it dash cams. The article that you're looking at right now was from yesterday, and this law is going into effect today. So watch out if you're an aggressive driver. I'm now going to highlight some key points from the article. Obstructive driving, which includes aggressive tailgating, horn use, and sudden braking meant to hamper driving of other vehicles. Police can take away your license for a road rage offense, and penalties will be up to 3 years in jail or a maximum 500,000 yen fine. Fuck me. I meant that last exclamation in a good way. Anyway, if you want to read up more about this, head on over to Japan Today. Well, that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe to my channel. Drive safely. Bye.